let f of x equal to, let f of x equal to 2x cube minus 3x square plus 69, comma minus 5 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 5. Find the point at which f attains a global maximum. Here, f dash x equal to 6x square minus 6x equal to 0. That means 6x into x minus 1 equal to 0, x equal to 0, comma x equal to 1. Two turning points are there. We will see at f double s of x equal to 12x minus 6. That is, f double s of 0 equal to minus 6, f double s of 1 equal to 6. See here, that means at x equal to 0, f of x has local maximum. Local maximum. Here, at x equal to 6, f of x has local minimum. See, local maximum equal to f of 0. That equal to 2 into 0 cube minus 3 into 0 square plus 69. That equal to 69, local maximum. Absolute maximum, that means f of minus 5, we will see. F of minus 5, 2 into minus 5 cube minus 3 into minus 5 square plus 69. That equal to minus 125, that is minus 250. Here 25 into 3, 75, minus 75 plus 69, that equal to here minus 6, minus 256. And what is f of 5? 2 into 5 cube minus 3 into 5 square plus 69 equal to 5 cube, 125 into 2, 250 minus 75 plus 69, that equal to minus 6, that is 244. See, local maximum is 69, but global maximum is 244. Answer is 244.